I can tell these niggas scared of the way they talk.
Yeah, yeah.
Gold pirates, I put diamonds on my fault.
Sure.
Pull up on your block, pew, white chalk.
Yeah.
Chop a bullet skate.
DJ Lil Tony, what
up? I'ma cut your fingers out if you shout.
Yeah.
Pop a perk, hit the cup, nigga pop.
Nigga pop.
100 round drum, pew, round of applause.
Is it me or am I reading it right? Oh no. It's over. Everybody, good morning. We are going to do an explore video today of this place. Today's explore video is going to be a cold ass one.
Okay, so we are here to explain what happened in the video you just, well, the video today. Today, the video we talking about, what we did, what we do.
Yep.
So, what we did was we tried to do an explore video for the very first time. It was a abandoned house that we see all the time. But we don't ever see nobody at the house, so that's why what we finna talk about is crazy as hell.
Ready? Okay. It's like my first explore video. Exploring abandoned places. Just to, I don't know, see what they look like inside, I guess.
It don't look like anybody been here. Everything looked the same.
Wow, Kevin.
It looks like the place got power.
Nothing.
It's a mirror.
Hey, I don't think we should have those light switches on it.
I know. Cut the bathroom light off.
We should just use our light.
Get the phone subject correct. Shut up, nigga. This shit will not be funny.
I told you. It was like close as fuck. You was in this room chilling, and thank Jesus I locked the door. I locked it up, and I made the hell stuck.
As you see in the footage, we went in the house, but we had, in the footage you may hear me say some shit like, it's still the same, or this is the room we was in. Cause we had already been there a day before, but we didn't record.
Yeah.
So then we went back a second day. Cause we the first day something crazy happened, and then we went back a second day like some dumbasses. So, and then it happened again, and then we ain't going back ever though. So. We didn't believe what we saw or what we heard. We thought we was gonna imagine it. Having some damn difficulties. Okay. So the first time we went in there without cameras or nothing. We just walked in there just to check out the place. We went in. We saw nothing really. We saw a lot of buckets. Like y'all saw, it was like buckets and little long sheets of stuff.
Yeah.
Where like somebody was working on the house. But we don't ever see nobody at the house. Like don't no truck pull up. Don't no maintenance people pull up. Don't nothing pull up. And then it got power. So that house been abandoned for a while. Like a couple years, ain't it?
Yeah. Yep.
About a couple
about four years.
And we don't never see no action at the house. So for it to have power was weird. So when we was in there, we was in that room by the fireplace and stuff, where the napkins and stuff was. We was in that room. And then we kept hearing something like, what was it? Like a wind, like something coming out of the window.
Yeah, like crackling. And
yeah, like the glass was breaking. Cracking, like, so we thought it was like somebody trying to come in there. So we went and hid in that room where you saw when I said I locked the door. So after I locked the door, we was talking for like 5 minutes. And then you heard something hit the window. And the window was boarded up, so it felt like a rock hit the window. And when the rock hit the window, something like ran into the wall by the door we was in, the room we was in. Like something ran like, into the wall, like boom.
A body.
Yeah, like somebody tried to ram the door or something, or the wall. So
larger than we thought.
We got scared. Like, we was like, what's going on? So then we heard, after that, we heard something like locked. Crawl out. So it felt like something was in the house trying to get us for something.
Yeah. Like, it was... Like,
and then we couldn't, like... The only way out of the house was, like, go through the hallway to back out the window that
where the noise was coming from.
Yeah, like, where the noise was at, that's the only way out, because everything else is boarded
and
gated.
So we were, like, trapped. So trapped in the...
This is a big room. This is where we was at. The napkins. Somebody came in here at 8. Yep. That napkin was right there. I scooted that one. That one wasn't.
So the second time we went in the house, we went with Kevin, the boy in the blue jacket. We went with him. And then, like, right after that footage that you saw when we was in the living room, it was, like, napkins and stuff everywhere. So it looked like somebody else had came in there, like, the day after we left or something. So after we did that, then we saw, no, we didn't see nothing. Then we were just chilling in there for a minute just to see what would happen. And then, of course, my battery died, like all the time. So I couldn't record no more. And then we heard something else. We heard something else, like a big, what was it like? A big... shut or something, yeah, like something like a door shut,
yeah, like a door,
like a door had shut.
It was a door.
And then we was like, what's that? And then we heard something else, didn't it? Then it sounded like
it was like
two people was coming in. That's what it sounded like two people was finna hid in the house.
I know, right?
So then we hid by the wall. We stood by the wall and hid there.
And then after that, now we heard, yeah. And we heard, like, stuff in the hallway.
And he kept, like, hearing shit, but we didn't ever hear nothing.
I heard something. Like,
so he was like, it's time to go.
Like, I said it was time to leave.
So he was like, y'all feel the vibe is changing, so we need to, like, go.
Felt
and we was like, come on, man, we good.
I know.
The second day, like, ain't nothing gonna happen 2 days in a row. And then, of course.
We was wrong.
It was weird.
Sound like something was coming.
So after that. We didn't do nothing. We stood there, and then you didn't hear nothing at all. Like, we was like, it was like we was going crazy. Like, we were just hearing shit. Then we go outside, ain't nobody outside.
Nobody.
It's like we just imagined that.
And so, I was looking dead at the window.
Every time we heard something, we had
checked.
It was like this door, and it was like the blinds could open, and you could see the window that we came through. So while that was happening, you didn't see nobody come through the window. You just heard it already in the house.
I know.
But that little attic thing where that little hatch was open, that looks weird. It looked like something of just like Resident Evil.
I don't know. That's what
it looked like. So we just came on here to just explain it. And, am I ugly?
You said it.
So we just came on here to just say that. I'm sorry I don't have like actual video proof of the noise. So you can believe it or not, but it's true as hell. It scared the fuck out of me. I'm not going back to the house ever again.
Never.
I'm gonna try to do some more explore videos. Maybe not just random explore. I mean, it's gonna be random, like very few. But that's about it. What's your Instagram, MC?
Let you know it. Just leave it in the description.
Leave it in the description below. That's it, basically. What's our outro again? I forgot.
Stay extreme.
Yeah, stay extreme.
Stay fit.
Dream big. Oh yeah, that's it. That's it. Remember that for me, y'all. Dream big, stay fit, stay strong. Do the outro.
Damn.